Welcome to Drinking with Dragons. My name is Rourke, and today we are making coconut ice cream. Alcoholic coconut ice cream. Ice cream. Alright, so, of course we're going to use some coconut. I couldn't get any of the, tried to get Shella's coconut, they don't have those. And regular coconuts are a bitch to open. So, we're just going to go with shredded coconut, because that's going to be a lot more easier. So, and for the alcoholic part, we're going to use about an ounce or two of rum chata. And maybe an ounce or so of coconut rum. Going with Admiral Nelson, awesome stuff. Alright, and if I need to, I'll put some coconut water just in case I need to, you know, help it blend in better. Help it blend better, you know. Okay, let's get started. Plus, this one should be much easier on the blender anyway, so, yeah. Smells good. Put it all in there. Next, get ourselves an ounce. I'm going to do 2 ounces of rum chata. It's an amazing stuff. Amazing shit. And 1.5 ounces of coconut rum. Okay, let's see what happens. Coconut water to help it move along. Bit more. You should get it nice and creamy. Thank you. That should be good enough. Alrighty, now that's all good and ready, stick it in a container. I'm gonna give it tomorrow as ice cream. Okay, alcoholic ice cream, part one. Thank you for joining me. My name is Rourke. See you tomorrow or Tuesday or something, depending. See you next time, man. Drink responsibly.